Proverbs 15, verse 32 and 3. Proverbs 15, verse 32 and 3. He that refuseth instruction despiseth his own soul, but he that heareth reproof getteth understanding. The fear of the Lord is the instruction of wisdom, and before honor is humility, and before honor is humility. Proverbs 15, verse 32 and 3. Proverbs 15, verse 32 and 3. He that refuseth instruction despiseth his own soul, but he that heareth reproof getteth understanding. The